Okay, guys, listen up. Valentine's Day is just 2 days away. And of course, plenty of women will tell you creativity is the key to a good gift. And if that's the case, Eric Hansen has a new idea for you.
But whether it's romantic or tasty is still up for debate.
You can buy Hershey's chocolate or flowers at any gas station around, but there aren't many places in town that'll combine fine chocolate and a slab of meat.
When love's in the air, chocolate's on the brain.
It's what I call extreme retail.
Chocolate Storybook gets crowded days before the day.
There's no better business to be in than in the chocolate business on Valentine's Day.
But in a store where you can find heart-shaped boxes, personalized cookies, and chocolate roses, one gift is king.
Strawberries are number one and always will be.
Especially long-stemmed, juicy ones that taste like summer.
And then covering it with chocolate, it's the perfect combination.
Which got the Shearers thinking.
Oh, no, 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 that's all Steve.
Okay, it got Steve Shearer thinking.
Do you love bacon? Yes. Do you love chocolate? Yes. Okay.
Leave it to a guy to dream up this.
I don't think chocolate-covered bacon is romantic, but I do think it's special. It's different.
A few weeks ago, he convinced her to make some room at the counter.
It's very crunchy. I've sampled it all.
What happened?
We really thought it was just a novelty idea. Maybe sell, you know, a couple hundred, 200, 300 slices.
Shocked even them.
We have already sold over 3,000 slices of chocolate bacon.
And the real rush hasn't even hit yet. The recipe's simple. Take good Iowa bacon, dunk it.
That is a technical term, yes.
And then drizzle even more chocolate.
And repeat 3,000 times.
Even the owners will admit.
It is an acquired taste.
But they can't believe how many guys come in, shop for their gals.
But then on their way out, they'll say, oh, and give me 2 pieces of bacon just for me.
A box of 6 bacon slices costs $20. If you reserve them by midnight tonight, then they go up by $5, or you can buy them individually for $3.50 each. We all got a chance to taste some chocolate-covered bacon, so what do you guys think?
Yeah. What'd you think?
My response is, how many of those guys go back for seconds? That's what I want to know.
That's just your take on it?
Not my cup of tea.
I did like it. Of course, then I also wanted to drink some of the chocolate they were dunking the bacon into.
It is. I think it tastes like bacon that's covered in chocolate.
Yeah, exactly.
About what you'd expect.
Not complaining.
No.
At all.
I will.
Eric, thank you.